simplify 2 multiplied by square root 5 plus 3 multiplied by square root 2 whole square using a plus b whole square as a square plus b square plus twice of ab, assuming a is equal to 2 times of square root of 5 and b is equal to 3 times of square root of 2. We can write 2 multiplied by square root 5 plus 3 multiplied by square root 2 whole square as a square, that is 2 square root 5 square, then b square, it is 3 square root 2 whole square, then twice of 2 square root 5 multiplied by 3 times of square root of 2. Okay, now 2 times of square root of 5 whole square, it is 2 multiplied by square root 5 again multiplied by 2 times of square root of 5. 2 to the 4, and square root 5 multiplied by square root 5, that is 5, so it is 4 multiplied by 5, it is 20. So we can write square of 2 square root 5 as 20. Similarly, 3 square root 2 square, that is 3 square root 2 multiplied by 3 square root 2, 3 threes are 9, and square root 2 and square root 2 in multiplication gives 2, so 9 twos are 18. So 3 square root 2 square is 18. Again, we can simplify it as 2 square root 5 multiplied by 3 square root 2. The numbers 2 and 3, 2 twos are 4, 4 threes are 12, and then square root 5 square root 2. We can find it as 12 multiplied by square root of 10. So twice of a into b, we can write it as 12 square root 10. Now 20 plus 18 is 38. The next term is 12 square root of 10.